Let's face it, if you want to shoot movies and shoot them well, you'll be faced with a number of obstacles. Things like lack of stabilization, complex menu structures, and of course, focus control. OMD Movie and its technology addresses those problems head on. The Olympus OMD series of cameras is widely recognized as versatile and powerful for still images. It's now highly regarded for video as well. OMD Movie lets you capture cinema quality movies without obtrusive stabilization rigs, thanks to the combination of 5-axis in-body image stabilization and high-quality movie and still-compatible M-Zuiko lenses. While I'm getting set up here, I'm going to send it back to the studio, where Paige will give you a walkthrough of OMD Movie features and operation.
OMD Movie gives you several shooting options. You name it, OMD Movie can do it. Here are just a few of its features. Variable frame rates from 24p to 60p, high bit rate recording up to a stunning all intra 30p at 77 megabits per second, focus peaking and HDMI output for professional level movie making, and even synchronized PCM audio using the Olympus LS100 recorder. You also have access to features like slow or quick motion movies, ARC filter movies, and the in-camera clips feature. And best of all, most of these settings are available by simply touching the screen.
Today, I'm going to demonstrate focus adjustment and how to control your camera from your smartphone via Wi-Fi. Controlling the focus when shooting action scenes can be tricky, but look what we can do using the OMD Movie user interface. First, switch into video mode by moving the mode selector dial to the movie icon. I'm using a large aperture lens. After I start recording, I tap the touchscreen to focus on the goal in the background, and the focus changes. Then, when I tap on the screen where the action is taking place in the foreground, the focus shifts to the soccer player. So check this out. I've mounted the camera on a tripod, and I've tapped the Wi-Fi button on the camera screen display. And now, using the Olympus Image Share app, I've got remote control of my camera. If the camera is in movie mode, the app will automatically recognize that you want to shoot video. If you are in PASM or iAuto, you will need to select video by changing the mode dial within the app to the video camera.
Shooting video just got a whole lot easier and way more powerful with OMD Movie. If you want more detailed instructions on this or any of the powerful capabilities of Olympus interchangeable lens cameras, visit getolympus.com. Thanks for watching.